Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here Dark Souls 2 on that there PC. Yes. Well, score the first sin as well. Sorry. I am really not in the best place to be recording right now, but I want to record, so we're doing it anyway. And by not in the best place, I mean I've got a bit of a headache. I'm waiting for painkillers to kick in. Also, while I'm trying to remember what I was recording, yes, what I was doing when I recorded this yesterday. While I try to remember that. Fucking ghosts, man. Yeah, well, I'll try and remember that. Oh, no, yes, yep, no. I remember now. Yes, I remember now. I was having a deal with those assholes because they turned me into Swiss cheese last time. And indeed, just did again. But yeah, so I'm actually, weirdly, I'm in a very odd place in that I have a problem with recording right now. But it's the weirdest problem with recording I have ever had. I'm sure that many of you are aware that over the years I've run into many technical issues, be it, you know, my PC dying, that's happened to me a couple of times, some games that just, some series that just never end up getting filmed, so I can't find a way to reliably record them at any kind of decent quality. Various issues have occurred, and do indeed still on occasion occur to me when it comes to recording for the channel. But recently, a rather unique problem has emerged. In that, I'm running out of hard drive space. Because when I've been recording Dark Souls 2, I've been recording a lot of it at once. You know, historically, I have... Sorry, I just desperately wanted to kill those guys so I can continue. Oh, fuck. No. That's probably going to wake everyone in this room up. Is that going to wake the people in this room up? Oh, it's activated the lift out there. Okay. Okay, no, that's good. That's good. Just gonna make sure. Good, not a mimic. But yeah. But no, yeah, I'm genuinely just running out of fucking space in my hard drive. Because historically, I've recorded like 3 episodes a day on weekends. It's like a hard limit. And the thing is, that's historically not been a limit, as it were. Like, that's not been an upper limit. You know, if I record more than that... What? You're the executioner's chariot. What the hell are you doing? But yeah. I mean, granted, it could be worse. Like, you know... There's much worse boss enemies I could be being made to fight right now. Like, considerably worse. Ow. That's great. But you know, like, it's not like a hard upper limit that I can only record 3 episodes a day. But that's generally been a minimum. That's, you know, that's the amount I need in order to keep me not only ahead of the weekly upload schedule, but indeed, it's the minimum required. Lovely. It's the minimum required to keep me, to not keep me matching it, but to keep me beating it, so I've got this backlog to fall back on. Was it Glower's Ring of Protection? Reduces damage taken from behind. You're terrified of backstab. Although, Jesus H. Christ, that is a heavy ring. Holy crap. It's a very heavy ring, that one. Where does this lead me, dear heart? But because I've been recording like very long stretches of this game in one go, because I record a lot of this game in each. Oh fuck me, it's a gargoyle. Yeah, because I record, quite a relatively large amount of this, yesterday. The last few times I've recorded this, I've, been recording on days that I don't normally record otherwise. I've been recording, and, even then, on the days that I do record, I record, 8 videos instead of 3. Ow. Stop it. But because of the sheer amount of videos I've recorded, I'm fucking running out of space on my computer to hold these fucking things. It's ridiculous. It's absolutely bloody ludicrous that this is the point I've gotten to. About a game I don't like that much as well. I've made it fairly clear over the course of this series, I think, that Dark Souls 2, as I've said about 1,000 times, isn't exactly my favorite of the fucking series. Also, my apologies just occurred to me, I might sound a bit dumb right now, but I have not been awake for that long. Right. So the elevator's active. Let's see where this actually takes us, because I don't remember Drangleic Castle all that well. Okay, I just genuinely don't know my way around all that much. I feel like this might be taking us upstairs to, I believe there's a boss? And there's a lot of mirrors here. I believe there's a boss called the Looking Glass Knight. But I'm not sure if this is actually where it's taking us. Nope, it's taking us to this thing. And to that woman. We need a key of the embedded to open that. Something very mildly Silent Hill-ish about that, it must be said. Something about that. Also, key to the King's Passage. What's that? Key to the King's Passage inside Drangleic Castle. King Vendrick tried all manner of things to purge the curse of the Threnders Kingdom, but when every last attempt failed, he fled through the King's Passage. I'm trying to not make the obvious joke about that phrase, the King's Passage. Was it his front passage or his back passage? I didn't do a good job of avoiding... Yeah, I did not do a good job of avoiding saying that. Okay, so there's a woman in a cell with a creep in front of it. Okay. I suppose that's an acceptable thing to have found. I mean, I can't remember where the key to get in there is, or if we even particularly need to get in there, because at this point, ladies and gentlemen, I should warn you that the gist of what I was getting at about the fact that I'm running out of space is that from this point on, once I've gotten the crone, this is the King's Passage, okay, but once I've gotten the crone, Yeah, once I've gotten the crown, I'm, Oh, hello. Ah. Okay. But once I've gotten the, all the crowns sorted, I am essentially just going to make a beeline to the end of the game as best I can. So I'm going to be avoiding optional bosses if possible. Okay. Also, yes, I know I did just, like, run through a bunch of enemies, but in my experience, that area, like, it's generally expected you're going to run through there, because there is almost no actual reason to actually stand and fight against those horse-headed knights. Ow, you swine. You know, I'm noticing something about you, Swat. And that thing I'm noticing about you is that, number one, you like lightning. Which, honestly, not a good idea. Just saying, using a lightning sword in the rain when you're made of metal. I don't know, maybe it's just me being weird. Okay, cool. We managed to essentially rush down the Looking Glass Knight, who was always one of my favorite bosses in this game, visually. Whoa! Fuck, okay. Hey there, friends. Bye, friends. Jesus, forgot about them. But, yeah, we managed to rush him down without him actually being able to get anything from his unique mechanic. His thing is that he summons things in. He summons in, like, phantoms to help. That's what the massive, like, looking glass thing is. Like, the phantoms come through his shield. I believe that at some point, I don't know if he still does, or maybe just the fact that this game probably isn't being played all that much, makes him of limited use. But I do seem to recall that at one point, he summoned in players. Like, he specifically was able to summon in players. Ooh, hello. Anything of value? No. Why do people always act as if their shit's great? Like, all these messages, they always get your bloody hopes up, and then you actually get the item, and it's like, oh. Oh, okay. I guess it didn't matter all that much, but sure. We've got it. Oh, I should also warn you, ladies and gentlemen, that it's at roughly this point that I am losing all knowledge of what the hell we're doing or where the hell we're going. Just warning you. Because it's at this point that I am entirely certain that we are beyond my knowledge. Because, yes, I have played this a couple of times, but as I believe I've said in earlier videos, I didn't play it much. And I very rarely got to Dranglake Castle in my second, you know, playthroughs, my other attempts at the game. Very rarely saw it. Very rarely saw Dranglake Castle, which means that anywhere past Dranglake Castle, I saw even less often. Sorry if you can hear the dogs going a bit mental downstairs. Let's also actually burn the sublime bone dust. I mean, I can't actually remember how long we've been carrying that on us, but must be said, I feel it must be said, that I do often feel bad about... Well, not often. I'm kind of feeling bad about the fact that we're playing a Dex build. As much as I'm enjoying playing this Dex build. No. As much as I'm enjoying playing this Dex build, there's a lot of armor that I want to be able to equip, which we just can't because of the Dex build. Case in point, we did just kill the Looking Glass Knight, and I love his armor. You know what I mean? Like, he's got a really cool look. He's got one of the most... He is one of the least offensive of the Lucky It's a Dude in Armor characters. Because he's got an interesting art style to his armor. Like, you know, the whole multiple faces, really gleaming, shiny armor. It's kind of great. Unfortunately, we're a fucking Dex build, so we can't wear that kind of heavy armor. Also, I can't even remember if it's a particularly effective suit of armor either. I'd forgotten about them. About the fact that this area has enemies lying in wait under the water who then jump you if you get too close. Little fucking bastard. Oh, hello, friend. You appear to be upset about something. Is it anything I can help with, perhaps? I said, did I just get a human effigy from one of these things? Because if I can farm human effigies from you people, I will fucking happily do so. I am fucking... Human effigies are not exactly thick on the ground here, I'm not gonna lie. Woman, therefore liar. You know what? With the stuff that happens in this game, that's not an unfair assessment to make.
We knew you were coming.
Oh, did you indeed?
And stop singing. We are Milfinito.
It's a fair point, I can't hear singing anymore.
We are here to sing to those bound by death and dark.
So why would you stop singing because I'm here? Look at me, I'm clearly going hollow.
We will sing here forever. As we always have, from long, long ago. We know nothing of the world outside.
But apparently you knew I was coming.
And why should we? For we will never leave.
You can't actually just walk out.
Do you seek King Vendrick?
I do, actually.
But what is a king, after all?
Okay, if you can't...
We know nothing of the world outside, for we will never leave here. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught. Is there anything wrong?
Yeah, why'd you mention
perhaps
King Vendrick?
This is all that we can do.
If you don't know...
Sing, little...
Okay, whatever. If you don't know... There's a fucking laughing jar near. Just making sure. One can never be too careful. Hello. I'm gonna ask why you weren't doing your weird little glittery thing, because I'm here now. It's like you've just given up on the idea of trying to ensnare me. Whoop! Ow. Okay, look. You want to go? I can see that. But if you want to fight me, could you fight me like one-on-one? Jesus, what? Your hammer just went on a fucking adventure, friend. They're kind of humanoid, the things lurking in the water, which is kind of making me wonder whether or not they're, like... I don't know. Were they people once? I don't know. Like... They look like the kind of thing that you might find out later on used to be people. Ow. Look. I understand you're upset, friends. I mean, I don't know why you're upset. You've got the best fucking clothes in the game. Oh, I wish we'd come here first before going to the fucking Ivory King. Because whatever the Kingdom of the Ivory King was called, like, those guys' like cloaks and robes, that shit would have kept me crazy warm there. As opposed to, you know, leaving me freezing my tits off, which is what actually happened. Hello, friend. You guys doing anything, or...? Just kinda... hanging out, being all glittery in here. I mean, I ain't got a problem if you're just being all glittery, but... I'd like to know. Try confidence, skeleton. What skeleton? Horse required ahead. What are you talking about? I do not understand, like, most of the messages in this game. Like, it's, I swear to God, it's like there's like 5% like useful ones, and then 5%, and then it's like 95% stuff about horses. Like, I don't get it. Okay, stay calm. Gorgeous view ahead. Oh, they weren't kidding. This is quite a pretty little spot. And indeed, there is a bonfire for us to sit. Let us sit us down. Actually, let's fucking get my humanity back here. Although I should actually be a lot more careful with my humanity, I think, right now. Going through the DLC made me use most of my humanity. Ow. Stop that. As I've said on many a different... Is that a fucking ogre? As I've said on many a different occasion, I considered trying to do me damage to be an unfriendly gesture. Hello. Oh my, you're one of those chaps from... Hyde's Tower of Flame. Oh my, you're quite far from home. Quite far from home indeed. I would ask what you were doing here if it wasn't for the fact that I just ended your life. So there should be air quotes around that. Air quotes. Ended your life. Again, dude's gonna get up in about 10 minutes. Like, it's really fine. Everyone gets up in about 10 minutes in this place. Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. Oh shit, another one. And now there's no longer another one. Also, is that a dragon rider? What are you doing here, dragon rider? Oh my! Okay! Probably should have let him off that fucking bridge. Shouldn't I? Really? Yes, that was... my fault. I'll own that one. I'll own that one. I'll accept that. Right, well, I think that that's going to have to be all for me for now. I've been your humble narrator, Cyrus Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that. I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the sideways thinker. Do not seek the pardoner.